Greeley man who tried to use a roadside emergency flare to blow up a Weld County drilling site will spend the next three decades behind bars. A court sentenced 57-year-old Stephen Garcia to 30 years. 3 years ago, a worker caught Garcia near storage tanks off Highway 257, and prosecutors claimed he was on drugs at the time.